Hi everyone, it's Raziel Kane. I'm back with the fifth review in the Jinbao series. And today we're going to look at the leader, Scrapper. He's a very good robot. Very good alt mode. And his foot mode is way more solid than Mixmaster. So, love this figure. Very stylized. The whole Jinbao set is. They're amazing to play with. My oldest actually prefers the the vehicle mode of each of these guys. And he's right, they're pretty fantastic. I mean, if I could afford it, I'd get three sets. But I can't afford it right now, so. You know, they all have great articulation, they all have great sculpt and paint. So, it's a fantastic set. If you're looking for a Devastator, this is the set to get. He's not that expensive on AliExpress. It took about a month to get here, maybe a little more, but it's worth the wait. And they come in super packaged, full of bubbles, in alt mode. Actually, it was two packaged that arrived at the same time. Fantastic set. So let's get on with the review, but just before I do that, please check my voice acting playlist, the main feature of the channel. Something, you know, I'm happy I started, and I'll keep doing it for a while. And also check out my sponsor, DJC Collectibles. At the end of the video, you get the 10% discount code. Fantastic online store. Great packaging, I hear from him, but he's local, so I usually just go over there and pick it up. So, fantastic guy there. So without further delay, let's take a look at Scrapper. Sorry, I'm power shooting, so I get confused. And I still have COVID, like I mentioned in the first video, and my air conditioning's broken, so it's kind of rough, but you know. I'm here in front of the camera because I want to get these reviews done.
All present are accounted for, noble leader, scavenger, mixmaster. Long Haul, Bone Crusher, Hook, and myself.
And here we are with number 5 out of the wrapping bubbles. And it's a very fair representation of Scrapper. Already with his gun, looks really good. He doesn't have many articulation like the other one. Just one point for the handle so that you can hide it, hide it properly in alt mode. Which I'll show you later. The instructions, same thing. Builder, Dr. Crank, robot number 4, builder, and the instruction, green and red. So it does the job. So far it's been pretty good. And now Scrapper himself. It's hard to do the light piping with this on, so I'm just gonna show it to you without the shovel. And it's kind of faint. Yeah, you can see a little bit of light piping. Alright, so he's back heavy. So if you put it here, that's okay. But if you put the shovel backwards, all the way in the back, he's gonna fall on his ass. And that's a little disappointing for this figure. I mean, this whole set has been amazing. And this one is the leader of the group. And I don't think it looks that great with the shovel on top. Animation model didn't, but then you have the whole cable in the back with the cabin. So yeah, you do what you can, but it's a very stylized version. The paint scheme is amazing. The purple, silver, and green with some black highlights. The rubber tire looks really good. And I like this guy. Articulation, arms will go up like this, and then it will rotate on a ratchet 360, as long as not many things get in the way. You have a very good elbow bend, 90 degree, and then you have a rotation under the shoulder, and then you have a rotation at the hand. Apparently it doesn't fully rotate because it's blocked because of that joint here in the back. If you lift the arm up, you have a waist rotation like this. You have the split on ratchets, pretty good. And then you have the you have a rotation just under the hip. You have a 90 degree bend. And then you have articulation at the foot because of this transformation, but it doesn't, well, I mean, you have the rocker, you have the back and forth, so it does what it needs to do for posability. So I really like the face sculpt on this guy. Looks really accurate, even if it's a stylized version. Man, you're heavy, come on. Let's pose him like this. All right, so, well, let's do some size comparison. So, come on. Leader to leader, here he is with Studio Series 86 Grimlock, Kingdom Rodimus Prime, and I forgot I had this guy, the Jinbao Freeze Devil, which is a Cryo Scourge. He's a little dusty, I guess I missed him last time. But yeah, I like this figure. I love the style of this guy, so. But same company, very different look. And now I'm gonna go ahead and put him in alt mode to see how he looks.
Constructicons! Transform!
And here he is, Scrapper in all of his Constructicon glory. I love this alt mode. You know, there's articulation for playability with the shovel. Kids will love that. You have those little stairs. Nice rubber tire. The paint scheme is amazing. The silver highlights everywhere with the construction warning stuff. The cabin looks really good. And you have here the peg for the foot mode. I mean, you can see a bit of robot junk in the inside, but I think the robot is hidden really well. I mean, even from under, I love the weapon pegs with the feet, and it holds that pretty tightly. You only have the chest here. That's as much as the robot as you're gonna see. Everything else is really well hidden. French word of the day today is going to be chargeur, because this is a loader, which means chargeur in French. I mean, it looks really good. His foot mode is more stable than Mixmaster, so that's always a plus. I just love all the details of this guy. Playability is good, but I'm not gonna play with him, and I'm just gonna put him in Devi mode and leave him there. And I'm excited. So let's do some size comparison with, don't tell me you're surprised by this time, G2 Gobot Optimus Prime Siege Sideswipe with Toy Hacks decals to do so. And Firetox adapter for the repair drone of Earthrise Optimus Prime with a gas can. And now to do the alt mode. The foot mode. Hold on. And here we are with the foot mode. And hopefully this is gonna be solid. I mean, the shovel works, and you have, oh, this one moved. All right, so this goes like this, and you have to clip everything in the back really tight. It looks really stable, it does. You have the articulation at the foot, so you actually have an ankle rocker on these, so it's pretty neat. But sometimes a couple pegs are gonna, you know, move, and it plays with the stability of the foot, but really good. So final thoughts, love this figure, my second favorite. I'm in love with the transformation. I love the foot mode. He looks more solid. Color scheme details of the whole figure in all modes is amazing. I recommend it. If you see it, buy it. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this review. If you did, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Also leave a comment. I love reading those. And remember, nothing in life gives you the right to be an asshole. Take care.